Two women, 29 and 37, have been detained in Russia for allegedly beating a 63-year-old man to death after he refused to sleep with them. The three were drinking together in a churchyard when the man refused the offer and the two women attacked him. They allegedly dragged his body to a wooded area and hid it in a hole.
You're going to jail. You're going to jail.